इन क्वेश्चन 47 वी आर गिवन अ फंक्शन एफ डिफाइंड फ्रॉम ओपन 0 टू इन्फिनिटी टू आर. एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय एक्स टू एक्स ई की पावर माइनस टी प्लस 1 बाय टी डी टी बाय टी. इफ यू डिफरेंशिएट द क्वेश्चन एफ डैश एक्स बिकम्स इक्वल टू ई की पावर माइनस एक्स प्लस 1 बाय एक्स अपॉन एक्स माइनस ई की पावर माइनस 1 बाय एक्स प्लस एक्स. हियर यू विल हैव एक्स एंड देन यू विल डिफरेंशिएट 1 बाय एक्स सो माइनस 1 बाय एक्स स्क्वायर सो इट अगेन गिव्स प्लस एक्स. क्लियरली वी कैन सी दैट दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव क्वांटिटी देयरफॉर एफ इज इंक्रीजिंग फंक्शन इन द ओपन इंटरवल 0 टू इन्फिनिटी एंड देयरफॉर ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट एंड ऑप्शन बी इज इनकरेक्ट. नाउ for option C, fx plus f of 1 by x has to be calculated. So, if this is fx and I calculate f of 1 by x, this is equal to x to 1 by x e ki power minus t plus 1 by t dt by t. This becomes f of 1 by x. Now, if I substitute t equal to 1 by u, this would imply dt equals to minus 1 by u square du. And from here, if we find a limit, limit will be reversed 1 by x to x e minus u plus 1 by u. Here you will have 1 by u and then minus 1 by u square, so minus du by u. Now if you look at f of 1 by x as expression and f of x as expression, you can clearly say that fx is equal to minus f of 1 by x. Therefore, their sum is 0 and therefore you can say that option C is correct. About option D, I will say if you talk of f of 2 ki power x, then in this relation only if I put in place of x, if I replace it by 2 ki power x, you will have f of 2 ki power x equal to minus f of 2 ki power minus x. So if you consider a function gx equal to f of 2 ki power x, you can from this relation say that g of x is equal to minus g of minus x. And therefore, of course, the function will be odd function. So option number D is correct. So the correct answer to this questions will be A, C and D.
F is given from minus pi by 2 say pi by 2 to r and fx is log sec x plus tan x ka whole cube. It is being asked ki whether the function is odd or even. So we can calculate f of minus x and this is going to be log of sec x minus tan x whole cube. And we all know sec x minus tan x is 1 upon sec x plus tan x and that's why we can write this as minus of log sec x plus tan x ka whole cube. And this is going to be minus of fx. So we can see f of minus x equal to minus fx. Hence the function is odd and A will be a correct option. Now we have to check whether the function is 1-1 or on-2. For that we are checking the monotonicity of the function. And if we are calculating f dash x, this is 3 times log sec x plus tan x ka whole square multiplied by differentiation of this log sec x plus tan x, that is 1 plus sec x plus tan x, multiplied by sec x plus tan x ka derivative, that is going to be sec x times sec x plus tan x, and which we can see is positive, and hence the function is increasing function. And if we sketch the graph of this function, this is going to be like this in the interval minus pi by 2 say pi by 2. We can check the function approaches minus infinity when x approaches minus pi by 2 plus, and this is going to be like this. And hence we can see the function is 1-1 as well as on 2. So the correct answers are A, B and C. In question number 49, we have to find the equation of a circle which cuts these two circles orthogonally and passes through the points 0, 1. Let the equation of the circle be x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Applying condition of orthogonality with this x square plus y square equal to 1, we will get 2g1, g2, that is going to be 0, 2f1, f2, that is going to be 0, c1 plus c2, that is c minus 1. Hence, the value of c is going to be 1. Now, this circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx2 plus 2fy plus 1 equal to 0. And the previous circle is x square plus y square minus 2x minus 15 equal to 0. Applying condition for the orthogonality for these two circles, we will get 2g into minus 1 plus 2f into 0 equal to c1 plus c2, that is 1 minus 15, that is minus 14. Hence, the value of g is going to be 7. Now, this equation will become x square plus y square plus 14x plus 2fy plus 1 equal to 0. Now, since the circle passes through the point 0, 1, it will satisfy this equation, and hence this is going to be 1. This part is 0 plus 2f plus 1 equal to 0. So, the value of 2f is minus 2. Hence, the required circle will be x square plus y square plus 14x minus 2y plus 1 equal to 0. Hence, the radius is going to be root over g square plus f square minus c, that is going to be 7. And the coordinate for the center is going to be minus 7, 1. And hence, the answers are B and C.